First off, Noreen, happy anniversary. 15 years. 15 years is obviously a really long time for us to have been married, in almost 20 years with each other in our lives. And as you probably can imagine, and I'm sure you're facing the same struggle, it is impossible to figure out what to get for someone when you're together for 15 years. No jewelry or clothes or gifts or vacations really seem to make the difference. And I really kind of feel like there was something different that needed to happen this year. And this is the best thing that I could think of. So I put this little video together, just trying to capture the main moment that brought us to this point where we're sitting here together 15 years later and celebrating our anniversary with two beautiful kids, a home, and the life that we've built. So I'm not going to go on and on in this video, but there was just one thing that I've learned from our marriage that is probably the most important thing, and I'm going to just stick to that in this video, and that is just learning how to be thankful. The last 15 years have truly taught me how to be thankful for what Allah has given me. And the primary thing that Allah has given me, and the miracle that Allah has given me, is you. I've spent so much time in namaz and dua, and we've obviously spent so many years building this life, having children, building a home, our careers. And the primary thing that I feel that I have learned from you and what I'm thankful for is that I've learned to be thankful. I've learned how to be thankful. When I look at you, I truly realize that you have become a miracle in my life. Having beaten all the odds of two 20-year-olds getting married and now sitting here at 35 years of age with two kids, a home, and alhamdulillah, a successful marriage. In my eyes, we're still those two 20-year-old kids that jumped into a marriage, not knowing what we were doing, not having ever lived on our own. But we're here, we made it. We are now supporting our families, we're supporting our parents, we're supporting our children, and we've come so far in such a short period of time, relatively speaking. So I wanted to put this video together for you and let you know that you are truly a miracle in my life. Anytime I think about you, anytime I'm reading namaz, nothing but du'as come out. Du'as with tears in them, and I'm so thankful to Allah that you taught me how to be thankful. Again, you're a miracle in my life. I wanted to put this short little video together to capture the most important day of our lives and what really truly got us here. I'm so happy that we are still that same couple that can spend hours together into the wee hours of the night, laughing and joking and talking. I'm so glad that we can vacation together and enjoy each other's company at every single minute, with or without our kids. I love you, and I hope you enjoy this, and inshallah, I look forward to the rest of our life.
सुहाना लगता है दूल्हे का सेहरा सुहाना लगता है दुल्हन का तो दिल दीवाना लगता है दूल्हे का सेहरा सुहाना लगता है दुल्हन
you have a pair of earrings, no matter how beautiful, how expensive they are, their value is only when they are together. So if you lose one of them, you are not going to wear the other one. And this is the word which Quran used to define this relationship, to remind us that how important and how indispensable it is that only together we make a family, and only together we carry value, and only together we have respect and dignity, and we have importance.
रोशन है ये जमीन आसमान सब इश्क के दम से ढलते हैं दिन और रात इश्क के ही दम से
खुशियों के बेशुमार बेहिसाब से सिक्के खनके दिल की अब हर मुराद इश्क के ही दम से
तू है मेरा खुदा अब न होना जुदा कर दे करम के दिल ये चैन पाएगा मौला मौला रे शुक्र तेरा मौला रे तू मरू हुआ है मेरा यार हो मौला मौला रे शुक्र तेरा मौला रे तू मरू हुआ है मेरा
for coming. Most importantly, I would thank one person, and that's it, and that's me. Because if many of you all did not know, I arranged this marriage, and none of this would be possible without me. I am Noreen's wife, and I know that he will love, protect, and care for Noreen like no other man. Noreen, I've known you for 5 years. We have grown to be close friends. I think you're beautiful, funny, and caring. There is no girl who can match what you can give to Imran. Imran, I'll always be your best friend, and Noreen, I love you like a sister. I wish both of you the happiest lives. Thank you for your time, and have a good night. And Noreen, I'm never going to say I love you again. I'm going to make fun of you now on, so enjoy that.
करते करम के दिल ये चैन पाएगा